Hi, very good morning. Welcome to Geetika Collections. Today I am going to discussing about very important and helpful concept to all our computer embroidery users and subscribers. See, many of the guys has asked me one doubt. How to prepare a logo with myself without asking any designer or anyone. So this is very important. So many guys has asked me about this. And one more thing, whether are you observing my statuses or not, because daily I am putting one of the happy customers like on my WhatsApp status. See, if you observed my WhatsApp status, I am daily putting one image from the customer side, because who are happy with the Jerry customers like that. So it will help to increase your business also. And many of other subscribers are asking me a common question. That is, if using the Jerry, what are the needles needs to use and what are the sizes of needle needs to use? These many questions came to me. So for the solution for this, I am going to explain in this video. Watch till end of this video. So you will get what type of needles and which are the best needles for our computer embroidery, and these things you will know that. So to know all this, if you are watching our channel very first time, subscribe and share our channel. So you will get all the feature updates also before you watching this. Just like one, share and subscribe. Thank you. Now we will continue into the video. Let's see. And one more request. Today we are going to discussing about the software, right? Don't skip and forward. Watch till end of the video. So you will create a logo. So you guys don't need to come to me, because many of the guys are coming to me for logo creation. Sometimes I am too busy to I am unable to create a logo for them in time. I am able to create, but in time I am not able to create, so it's creating a problem for them. So by yourself how you create it, so watch this video now. If you noticed or observed my previous videos about software, so there I have explained how to adjust neck design, how to change the colors, how to change the color sequence, and these things and all I have explained previously. So today I am going to explain about how to create a logo by yourself, because in general logo means the end users will come up with a JPG image, or else at least with a photo. That could be any format, either JPG or PNG or PEG, whatever it may be, any of the format. So simply they will come up, even sometimes they will not they will come up with only a short sample cloth piece. So from there you have to pick the photo. But the important thing is this software. What is software? I am going to explain about digitizer software. You can do with only HD image. You can convert very easily to punching software, punching design. If it is a little bit pixel was not a clarity, you will not get that much clarity while converting from the JPG to our punching designing software format. So you remember that once again I am saying, the very good quality JPG pic only you can convert. The pic was not clarity, you will not get a good output. This is definitely. So it's your responsibility to have a good resolution picture with your hand. So then you can do that. So if you want to how to install this digital software and how to do the color sequence and all, I will give my previous videos links in the description. Please go through that so you can install a software, and even at least I have around done 4 to 5 videos on a software, so you will come to know how to use that software. So now we will see about how to create this logo. The software name is Digitizer version 5.0 version. This software will come freely with all Usha machines like a 450E or now also coming as a 550. So all these guys will get this as a free version. And other machines like a Bernita or Brother, they won't get any software right now. So if you want this, just we can contact our nearest dealers. They will sell you for some, they will do some charge on this to give you the software. And for Usha guys, you will get a free software with this, and you will get a key. That key you can use it only for 3 times. Remember, the key can be used only for 3 times. If you use it more than 3 times, our key will be exact. So if you want to again use it, again you have to purchase from your nearest dealer. They will give with some charge, but it was more. So be careful while using Usha guys. Other guys, no alternative. Just you need contact your nearest dealer. They will help you how to get a software and all. So if you have not installed right till now, you just see my description. There I have given few links how to install and how to use it. So you will have some knowledge on this software then. Okay, so watch the video till end to get all these things. Don't skip. Okay, now let's come to the actual part. This is a laptop we are using for designing softwares. Using this software, how we can convert image to stitching, we will see. So I am using the version digitized version 5.0 version, but later it upgraded, free upgraded to 5.5 version. Now we will see in that software. Again, remember this will not possible to all the image files, because whatever they are the very good resolution images, then you can convert it. Please remind this also in your mind always while watching this video. Okay, now we will go to the actual. See, I am opening the Google Chrome browser. Here I am trying to downloading a TVS logo from the internet. If you see this resolution is almost what is the TVS image I am going to download. Its resolution is 1920 is the resolution. So it was a better image. So I am going to downloading this as a image file for me to do cut to convert from the image to our JF software. So let's see that I have already downloaded that image for me. So the output will come based on our pixel rate of the image. So because always try to download HD or abstract HD. Our vector always will not become, because vectors is very less pixel size, because just that will be only outlines. So vectors I won't prefer, you will not get a good output. If you go for HD or abstract HD or ultra, the full HD images, then these things and all you can convert easily. So now I started using the software, let's see. See on my finger left side, we have the option called, one of the feature is auto digitize. Just open that, you can see one more thing called insert artwork. This is use it to, you have to bring the image to our into our software. So using the software, it will, whenever you click on this insert artwork, it will take you to the browser feature. So from there you have to pick the what is the image you have downloaded from the internet. So that I have selected, this is the TVS logo. So now it's opened here. This is image only, not a software. So at the second option, you have the auto digitizer embroidery. So this will be enabled after image is available. So if you click on that, the small pop-up window was opened, right? This is actually, the left side is our image, right part is how while converting to that, what will be the output of that. Let's see here. For this actual color size is 226 of this from the image. So but this, while converting from here, from this JPG to our designing software, so now it is showing number of the colors are 19. So even if you want, you can reduce by using this reduce color to 19, right? So actually it will maximum try to give the best output that. So if I'm clicking on OK, see now, you know, the output will be coming as like this. So here you have the details like a satin or satin lines or satin fill. You always better go with satin itself, because satin is nothing, will be the maximum less stitches will be happen that. So okay, so now I'm clicking on OK. Now automatically our image is converted to TVS. Just this is a image, all the things here, your image was there and the converted stitches file also there. Then you just go to a resequence, their image file will be there. Just you delete that image file. So using Control D, nothing but delete. So just to select it and just D, that image file will be. So now this is your actual output. Like this, we can convert our image file to software file like a JEF format. So it's very easy, right? So I think you feel comfort using this. So next one is a play option here. Just you play this, so it will start playing up the this means how it is going to stitching on a thread like that. It will be give the with stitching pattern. So the thing is, if your JPG image is not a very good pixel category, your design will not become properly. So unnecessary stitches also will be there. That was a very tedious job to remove from this JEF file. So that was very difficult. So you always try to better take a good quality or a very good pixel image. It's better to help you. Okay. So even you can see here at the stitches count, it will be show. So based on this, you can identify how much time it will this image, this design will take a time. So based on that, we can charge from the customer. So here, using this, we can reduce our size or decrease our size. These things and all we can manage once it was done, converted to JPEG file. Sorry, JF file. This unwanted stitches and all, how to remove and all, we will see in our next, our future videos. So try to ask your users to give the always maximum HD quality image. Means a very good pixel. So if you got that from the customer, by yourself itself, you can convert this. You always don't need to come to me, press ma'am, can you convert, can you give me this as a punching software like this JPG to JF file or other machines call for brother or Benita guys, whatever it may be for whom, because usually I will provide to all machines, right? So many of the guys are asking me to can you provide me this like this. You may ask how you will convert if it is very less quality. Means we will use the licensed software that was very latest and updated studios like that. So using that, we will convert whatever the pixel quantity you brought it. So that we can do using that software. So now using this Decager software, if you want using this, means you need a good quality pixel photo. So that you can do by yourself. Okay, that was difference. Then you may, that was the answer for your question also. Then we can add some modifications for this. You know, TVS logo was there. Here, do you want to add some letters? That also you can add. See here, I am adding few letters. I am going to adding few letters. Few letters I am going to write it, right? So those letters are L, L, L. So now we can see those letters I am bringing from it. Generally, it will print on the center of the design. So I am bringing that downside to understand you. See. Now you can, but here you can type only alphabets, because the software only made up with English version. So you can write only alphabets and numbers with a set of predefined letter format. That could be hardly, I think so, we have 8 or 9 for letter formats in this software. So these things we can write it here using this letter alphabets and numbers. But we cannot write more than this other, we cannot write other languages like Telugu, Tamil, Kannada, Malayali or Hindi. Whatever it may be, it will support only for English language. So you remain that also in your mind. So like this, you can convert over all the JPG files to our JEF files. So this is a very simple way to convert that. Even you can write your own names or whatever it may be, but you want to do some curves and all, it was very difficult. Means some lines and all, you cannot create it here. So just you can use it existing functionalities in the software like alphabets, and with alphabet also you can write in a few shapes like a curve shape, line, or some up and down like a wave shape. These things and all was predefined in the software. So those things we can try, you can use it, but we cannot try, you cannot create a new lines and all. So that was the very thing here. Whatever you're typing, alphabets are always ready-made stitches, so that you don't need to convert again to, because the convert to JFL, because this is already stitched format was there, because we are using the software, right? So whatever typed alphabets, all are in the stitch formatted. Whenever you're typing that, it will be converted to stitch automatically. So you need any other software features, or you have any questions on this, just ping me in my comment box. So that then I will see, I will try to do those things in future. Because the thing is, actually why I am doing this video is, many of the guys are coming to me for logos. Yeah, I am doing that. But sometimes if I am little bit busy, I am not able to give to them in time. So the customers all feel little bit feeling bad. So to avoid those things and all, I am doing this video. So now while seeing this video itself, by yourself you can convert from the JPG file to JEF file how much easily. Okay, so the next one is, I'm going talking about needles part. This is the needle, it's a Schemes company needle and it's universal. From the day one, I brought this machine for more than 3 years. From the day one, I am using the same needle called this Schemes. This is universal and size is 11. The same you can use to other machines like Bernita, Brother or B700, B70. All these machines, some new machines like Brother BP3600 machine, all those machines, this needle could be suitable. So from the day one I am using this, this was very good and better. Don't get confused, because in the same way you will get duplicates in your market. So then how you can identify whether which is a duplicate and which is a original? So this we cannot get by looking this, but while punching itself we can know the difference between these two. So while getting just for wherever you get, just get one box for sample for testing by yourself. So if you're comfort with that, then you can go into that. No issues in that. It was very, but I am always suggesting this is the quality and company needles, because a few of my subscriber, yeah, they brought it outside previously. So but just they took one sample from my side, then they told me, they only told me, I too don't know this actual. What they have suggested me is, ma'am, there is a design punching was different from needle to needle. So they have told me before, whatever they used it previously, the design was very bad, not bad, it was a little bit not comfortable. So whenever they started using this needle, they told me it was very good and stiffness is coming and punching was very good, because they have used 11, it was very close to close, so stitches are very close. So those guys only has told me that it was very good. So from my day one also I'm using the same needles. But nowadays in the market, the guys are giving also argon. But argon, if it's original, no issues, you can use it. But in generally argons, you will not get originals in our local markets. Because I am also using the same scheme as, for me, very very rare scenarios the needle breakage was happened. Hardly I can remember that in my out of my 3 years experience, it was breaked only 3 times due to my mistake, or not to the machine mistake. Unnecessarily one time mistake, I remember that I have not fitted the screw very properly. So due to that was a break. See here I am showing the box, Schemex box also. It was a very original that. It was a original Schemex box. This, you see how much this box is very big, very strong, right? This box contain 100 pieces. Each set contain five needles in that. And a few of my subscribers are asking me, ma'am, whenever I am stitching the mirror design or using the jerry, whether I may need to change the needles like that. No need. This was argon needle and its size was 11. So, and one more is, this cover was not available. One of the customer has brought to me, and this size is, looks like a 16. Right, it's a 16 needle size. It's also argon based company only, but the size is a 16th size. And one more is, I have some white crane needles. So this is, I don't know, this is very first time I am seeing this white crane needles like that. It was, this was one of the customer has given me for sample. Here my local subscribers met me once and they gave me all these things and they took one sample from me. So then they realized, oh, this, whatever they are using, it's a duplicate. Not duplicate, these things can be used in big machine embroidery or like this normal stitching machine, those. But those things will not suit for our machine. That's the only thing. But I am not saying this is a duplicate or not like that. Because the needle also very specific to specific machines. So you remember that. So see, this is, I am using this, see, it's, I will take it out and I will show you. See, in general, needles quality you can identify while using the machine itself. So on top of, while using the running machine, you can see the difference in the stitches. So that, based on that, you can identify its original or not suitable for us. See, this is also like original, they are saying it's original only, but its price also, it's made in Japan and its price is 108 rupees. It contains 10 needles. See, but this way is original, but it will not suit for our machines like that. So here my local customers are saying, while I'm using this, thread breaking is happening very recurringly. Recursively it's happening, sir. So I given to them my Schemex original brand to them for testing. After they used that, they told it was a very good for this machines like that. So you also, just I'm saying, you use it, but while using the needle itself we can identify, but while looking the packet we cannot identify which one suit for us, which one will not suit for us. So you always better to use the original branded needles. You can get it anywhere. Else, if you are not able to identify, just you contact me, I will provide for you. So this, if you noticed me, I have used always 11 needle number for any type of design, like a J-file, I am using the jerry, or while I am using the mirror design. So I have used only the same 11 needle number Schemex needle. So I also try to use that and then you can get clarity. See, this is another type of needle. This was 16 size needle. So this is also argon only, but this was specially made for big machines, not for our small machines. Okay. And now I'm going to show you original argon needle. This I brought from the manufacturer itself. This was the original argon needle which suit for our small machines. It contain 5 pieces only.
This size is 14 number size. But till now I have not used 14 number for me because I am always comfort with 11 number itself. So I used 11 numbers only. Nowadays we have the customer asking 14 number for we need 14 number size like that. So then the Usha service, we have the service engineers has provided me for this. For these sample pieces for Ninja 14 sizing, those guys has given me this because in generally if you are getting from the service persons or company dealers, then you will get always almost maximum, almost my original instructions maximum you will get it. So because of that, these for testing for purpose, I brought it this thing from the these Usha service engineers. So because I have dealings with them, so they gave me this for the checking purpose. So this one, but I have never used this 14 till now because I am comfortable with 11 itself. For this I will pay for them, so those guys will bring it for me. So with for chargeable one, not a free service, don't get a sample means you will, you might not think it's a free, it's a chargeable service only. So now this is a Schemes company. This I always prefer to use this Schemes itself. See now, for this generally I will contact the service engineers, so they might have better experience than me. So because they will suggest me which is the best brand in the needles and materials and so also later I will inquire and I will bring it for you guys. I think so you notice till now I have never told about the needle size and needle company like that because I have never used other needles. I am comfortable with 11, then I am using 11. But nowadays few guys are asking me, so that's why I am showing this video to you guys. So I am very comfortable. The thing is, use always original branded needles. It will help you too, because if you use that, the needle breakage will be very very less chances, and the stitches also very good, because some designs will depends upon needle also. So in our today's videos we have covered a few things like how to convert from JPG file to a digitizer software, and what are the best suitable needles for our computer embroidery machines. These needles I can say is not only for Usha, you can use for Bernita, Brother, all small size computer embroidery machines. It was very good and suitable. So many of the customers, my customers also given me feedback after using these needles, and what it was very good because previously they used some local needles. So like that I can say that this was very good, and because these are the Schemes original branded needle. The same 11 size needle number I am using for a cherry or mirror also, so you don't get confused in these mirrors and so these needles and all. Sorry, thank you for watching my video. If you like this channel, if you watch it and this, please share and subscribe my channel. You will get all my future notifications to you. Thank you. If your friends also share them, if the friends don't know, share to them.